'Twas a cold day in Long Beach, for it was winter time. There was a tree on the Nugget stage where once stood Sublime. With jolly gait we sauntered from our table through the door, excited to open the presents that were waiting at the bookstore. We clambered up the staircase, our minds all full of glee. But when we reached the summit, a pleasant sight we did not see. For the presents that we expected to find, which were wrapped with such precision, had suddenly disappeared, which arose much suspicion. "It must have been Luis!" we exclaimed without a doubt. For Luis was upset that we didn't like his peppermint sauerkraut. At first we felt discouraged, but then Jess brought up the mood. "It's been a great year, so cheer up!" And our enthusiasm was renewed.
"We had a successful year. Feed and Eat, bowling for books. We helped a lot of students.
And Gradford was also really successful. We helped a lot of students get ready to graduate.
Hey, our volleyball team won the national championship again this year."
"Yeah, and speaking of champs, remember that time Champ the dog came and took his ID card photo?"
"Summer was great too. We had Beach Bash, Soar, Smorgasport. They were all fun.
And Opa got tacos too.
And there were a lot of great changes in dining this year. You had the UDP and the Outpost remodel."
"Yeah, and now we have Grubhub on campus.
You know, we did a lot of really cool stuff at the art store too. I mean, we got this really cool statue of Poe. And we did that Inktoberfest contest during Halloween."
"Speaking of Halloween,
remember when those ghost inspectors came to campus?"
"Oh yeah, I remember that giant squirrel. I prefer the giant turkey that gave presents to everybody."
"And we just had a alumni faculty staff night where we got to see a lot of old friends."
"Hey guys.
Luis, you did steal a present."
"No, I didn't. I just took him on a walk."
Oh.
"What?"
In the presence of our presents, we rejoiced with holiday cheer. From all of us here at the 49er Shops, have a joyous holiday and a happy new year.